your name. There are two participants on the call, including you. You are joining your conference as a participant. For a menu of available commands, press star pound.
At the National Institute of Agriculture, and I am presenting a description of the Diet, Nutrition, and Prevention of Chronic Diseases program area for fiscal year 2019. This program area is led by National Program Leaders Helen Chipman and Paul Cotton. The program code for Diet, Nutrition, and the Prevention of Chronic Diseases is A1344. This program invites integrated projects that help prevent and manage chronic diseases. Projects must address at least one of the following: projects that develop, implement, and evaluate innovative research, educational, and outreach strategies to improve eating patterns that support the prevention of chronic disease. Projects that investigate, assess, and recommend food and nutrition research and program interventions with the goal to improve and sustain health. Projects that improve food security and nutritional health outcomes for low-income people through an evidence-based approach to healthy eating and active living lifestyle programs, thereby supporting a pathway to self-sufficiency. Additionally, applications must reflect understanding of the multifaceted and interactive nature of research, education, and extension or outreach. Applications must also reflect the knowledge of food availability and access, healthy lifestyles, and better food and nutrition choices. The Diet, Nutrition, and the Prevention of Chronic Diseases program area is new in fiscal year 2019. As a result, there is no history of application success rates to provide. The National Program Leaders encourage applicants to review the request for applications carefully, including the hyperlinked resources that are provided in the RFA. You are also encouraged to consider the USDA priorities, the research, education, economics, mission area priorities, as well as the priorities of the National Institute of Food and Agriculture when preparing your project. They are also encouraged to complete applications on time or early to ensure that submission deadlines are met if any unforeseen circumstances arise. And the National Program Leaders would also like you to be aware that the reviewers will come from diverse backgrounds with diverse knowledge and experience as it relates to diet, nutrition, and the prevention of chronic diseases. And they will be provided the same information as is in the RFA in terms of the expectations of the application. There are no letters of intent required for standard grant or phase grant submitted to this program area. Conference grants, however, do utilize a letter of intent. Applications for standard grants and phase grants are due July 18th of 2019 by 5 p.m. Eastern Time. The only project type accepted for this program is the integrated project type. And grant type accepted by the Diet, Nutrition, and Prevention of Chronic Disease program includes standard grants, conference grants, and phase grants. The award amount is a maximum of $1 million for a project period of up to 5 years. Should you have any questions that are not answered in the RFA or in this description, please reach out to Dr. Helen Chipman or Dr. Paul Cotton. Their email addresses and phone numbers are shown on this slide here and also included in the request for applications.